first and foremost what is fuel. This is energy.
Yeah.
And there's nothing you can do to develop the country economically if the cost of energy is not viable. And it's not just fuel, Bitok. I think it's everything that is energy in the country is just too expensive.
Sure.
Whether you're talking about electricity, remember even the guy who needs to run a car wash, as we talk about micro businesses in mm-hmm. the country as a way of creating mass employment and very quickly. You are saying that if even if the young man in the village decides that what he wants to set up is a car wash, he will have to use some form of energy. That energy is either going to be electricity or it's going to be, you know, the fossil fuels like petrol, diesel. And if the cost is out of reach, then it becomes very difficult for that person to run a viable business. So I think we need to have very serious thought into the macroeconomics of this country and be able to ask ourselves, how do we make the factors of production affordable, particularly for the micro businesses? The jump on the cost of fuel is a big shock because, you know, you're not even talking about a margin of increment of a shilling or 2 shillings. You're talking about margins of increment of up to 5, 7, almost 10%, which is quite significant. I think we need the men and women who are sitting in the policy making of this country to really look into some of these things because they greatly affect the long-term development of this economy.